That's exactly right, Jess. These five young ladies probably look familiar for our viewers that watch Without Monday. I've already performed once or twice. I've got another performance later this Sunday, so a lot to look forward to. We have Macy in the Middle, Faith, Javonna, Ellis, and Ryan. You're all from Rochester Dance Lab, and you all have a personal connection to why you're doing this. For all of you, it's either your first, second, even maybe third time doing this. It's a really special moment. And in this segment, we're going to have a really special reveal of how much they've been raising. And we can't wait for that. But first, we have Macy come up with me to the front here. So, Macy, you have more than one family member that is brought you onto the stage, right?
Yeah. Yes.
Can you tell us a little more about how that's inspired you to be here?
Well, my first family member who had cancer, it was on my dad's side. His name was James, but we would always call him Jim. He had leukemia for I don't know how many years, but then he had an accident in March 2011, which is 2016. And
thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
very impressive. All right, thank you.